Amazing Grace, the sweet, sweet sound.
Amazing grace, grace that saves me.
Amazing grace, God's gift so freely given.
Then tune my heart to sing thy grace with songs of loudest praise.
Thank you. God's saving grace wraps around us with healing, unconditional love, forgiveness. Jesus says, "Come to me, you who are weary and burdened, and I will give you rest."
Thank you. So Momentary was a piece that I started composing last year towards the beginning of COVID. It was a time where I really found myself not being very motivated, and I really didn't have a lot of passion for anything. I found myself very much in a lull, and I was experiencing a lot of composer's block and just kind of feeling stuck. There was one night I just kind of felt like playing piano, so I pulled out my keyboard and I just started playing. And this very simple melody emerged from that. As I finished the piece and reflected on the piece, I wanted to focus on what the piece meant. And the title Momentary came from that as I reflected on life in general, where we thought about COVID as a very temporary thing. And as time has gone on, we've learned, obviously it hasn't been, but there is an end. And essentially all things in life, good and bad, are momentary. It's through God's grace and our own actions and thinking about how we respond to those moments, good and bad, that help us to grow as people, how we respond to the people we meet. You might impact a person, just a random person on the street, your barista at a coffee shop, but it's how we respond to these moments in life, all these long moments and small moments that really impact and make us better people. So I hope that you enjoy Momentary.
As we move forward from this momentary time, let us lean into Christ, trusting not in our own understanding, moving forward by the grace of God with loving kindness to all.
As you listen to the well-known musical setting of the Lord's Prayer by Malott, we invite you to pray this prayer silently from your hearts. This arrangement is by Cynthia Dobrinsky and will be followed by the celebration ringers playing Mlele, a Swahili word meaning forever. Therefore, God also highly exalted him and gave him the name that is above every name, so that at the name of Jesus, every knee should bend in heaven and on earth and under the earth, and every tongue should confess that Jesus Christ is Lord, to the glory of God the Father.
Beautiful Savior.